New tonight at 6, the man who killed a White Castle worker back in 2020 in a crime spree will spend the rest of his life behind bars. Mark Reynolds pled guilty to 5 charges, including murder. In October of 2020, Reynolds entered a White Castle on the west side of Columbus and killed 30-year-old manager Amanda Rush. Police say he then shot up the PNC Bank across the street.